Hello, this is Rex Hong from HeatSign. Today, I will introduce how to use the Dot Peen Marker Machine work on aluminum parts.
This is an aluminum plant.
First, the distance between the marking needle and the aluminum plant is around 2 millimeters. Second, you need to adjust the speed. The third, you need to adjust the button, the punch power button. Try the middle, the low power. Okay, we test marking. Okay, we can marking. Let us try a lower distance. Now the distance between marking needle tip and the plant is around 1 millimeter. Then can make the line more smooth.